everyone. Omnes-D-Stahl back with another Alien Isolation video. Oh god. Welcome back, Alien Isolation. Whoopee! Stop making noises, me. Man. More like it heard you. I don't want to use the iron torch here. Try this one more time, but honestly, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do this. I need flamethrower ammo. Shotgun shells aren't gonna cut it. Thank you. Oh man, I don't know if I just made it. I'm not playing that. Right. This is it. Later. No way. Please. Well, this was a mistake. Maybe I should have waited. Thank you. dead body there. How do I do that? How do I restore power? Great. No flamethrower ammo. That's fantastic. Is it through this door? Yeah, it's through this door, isn't it? Nope, but I have to restore power. Great. No, it's already signing me. What the? Now you see me. That's fine though, but like, what do I do? Do I open this? Yep. Great. Now I find it. Access terminal. Code 1851. Okay, so now I've got the code. Yeah, I don't care about that.
This is Sinclair.
Damn it.
You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Well, now that the alien's gone, this is much, much easier. Oh, look, a save station. Fantastic. My heart's beating a mile a minute right now. Let's see here. These are really convenient. Well, alright. That's fine, I guess. All I have is this. Really, though. Yep, I'm dead. Just leave. Just go. Keep going. Getting close. Now I just needed to leave. Time to get out of here. This is taking too long, man. Come on. This was a more annoying part than any of the other part I've played. But it's learning, I guess. I just don't want to take so long. Thank goodness. Oik. This is a journey. And it looks like it's not over yet.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Yep. I don't know how I did that either, but here we go. Semi-safe. I will end the video here. Oy, this has been a trial, and I'm gonna do my best to edit out the stuff that took me so long to figure out. Oh man, the difficulty has definitely ramped up. But we're getting close. We're getting so close to finishing. Just a few more steps, I guess. Just a few more areas. Just a few more. Oh. Alright. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, you know my spiel. I need a break. Whew, man. This has been Omnes-D-Stahl out. Thank you very much for watching.